This video is only for educational purposes, not to inspire any conflict. In this video, examples are covered like images, and references are provided only for informational purpose.
Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video, we are going to do comparison between NATO versus OIC versus BRICS, and we will observe which alliance is more powerful. Let's start. NATO has 30 members. BRICS has 5 members, whereas OIC has 57 members. BRICS has more population in comparison to NATO and OIC. BRICS has more nuclear weapons. NATO has more defense budget. OIC has more active personnel. OIC has more reserve personnel. OIC has more tanks. BRICS has more FV. OIC has more IFV. NATO has more armored vehicles. BRICS has more artillery. OIC has more rocket artillery. NATO has more aircrafts. NATO has more multi-role aircrafts. NATO has more attack aircrafts. NATO has more special mission aircrafts. NATO has more trainer aircrafts. NATO has more transport aircrafts. NATO has more helicopters. NATO has more attack helicopters. OIC has more naval fleets. NATO has more aircraft carriers. NATO has more frigates. BRICS has more corvettes. NATO has more destroyers. If you like this video, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.